know, you know, that's sort of an example of what they mean, you know what I mean?
Okay.
We gotta clean up and stuff like that. Mommy, we don't wanna clean up.
And I bought you a new
there
pen.
You go. Wow.
Watch you, pussycat! Watch you, pussycat!
Nice. You don't
Innovative adventure with Wallace and Gromit in the Curse of the Were-Rabbit. It's coming up in 15 minutes. Johnny Depp takes us on a Mad Hatter's journey in Alice in Wonderland at 2:25. And we're all revved up for the return of Lightning McQueen.
If it was my birthday, it was George's or Nanny's.
My passport on BBC.
Oh, if I could go out, we'd go all out. Can I get the works in that whatever room is good? We get the works.
Watch you, pussycat!
We go for the whole weekend. Because I want to work on Friday, but I'm going to take a day off to go to the hotel. You know what I mean? At least Sunday I can have that off.
Yeah,
oh no, I think by then I'll be off for Sundays. You know what I mean? I'll be off, I'll be back to having Saturday, Sunday off. So,
so how are you going to do it? Who's picking up?
Men.
Yeah.
What's
the number hey, what's... Someone... And she's going to drop your leg off home. And then what?
What,
we're going to
dinner for
Dad's
birthday?
Oh, she's going to drop her off
to the afternoon, huh? They won't leave you until check-out time. Check-out time. Noonday, I believe. I just don't want a hangover, you know what I mean? Because then I won't... I'll be so sluggish. I'll be in a really bad mood. I'm just gonna drink enough. Once I get the heartburns, I'll stop. Because that's just usually how it is. Because if I continue to drink with heartburns, I'll vomit. I'll start vomiting. Plus there's gonna be a lot of dairy. You know what I mean? I can't really drink dairy at the same time. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get cheese and all that. So I don't know, I have to choose my alcohol wisely. I can't get started with that. That's a wrong position for sure. But even though that's too sweet, I'm gonna vomit. I'm not gonna make too much. Usually I make too much and then we don't end up eating it, then it becomes a waste.
That's true.